And the Oscar goes to, this year, the answer to that popular phrase will have a Hudson Valley connection. The Academy chose the Polich Tallix Fine Art Foundry in Rock Tavern to exclusively produce this year's Oscar.
It means to me that I'm really, I'm tempted to say lucky, but it's not lucky. I've worked my bottom off for a lot of years, and we are known around the world.
Representative Sean Patrick Maloney stopped by the Fine Art Foundry to learn more about the Orange County company that's crafting the Academy Awards.
There's really nothing we can't do here in the Hudson Valley. When you look at the range of talent and skill we have here, the manufacturing capability, the artistic know-how, it's really extraordinary. There's no reason the Hudson Valley shouldn't be the arts capital of New York and of the United States. We have been before.
During his tour, Maloney was able to watch a pour where liquid bronze is used to produce the Oscar statues. This year, the Fine Arts Foundry is honoring the Academy Awards' long tradition. Using 3D printing, scans of the original 1929 Oscar and the 2015 award were blended together to make the 2016 Oscar that will be awarded out on February 28th.